So we draw a line that curves around like this, and then we draw some lines like this, and then we draw another line like that. There, antlers.